this level in Dutch we call it the luizolder, and lui translates to lazy. But so I always say, well, the miller was too lazy to lift these bags of grain up himself. They were very heavy. In the olden days, that would be about 50 to 75 kilos, which is well over 100 pounds. So they use this axle over here. There's a rope going down all the way to the lowest floor, and there's a hatch like this in each floor as well. So you just tie the bags of grain to this rope. This rope also goes down, and I can use it to lower this wheel to the other wheel. And the bags of grain will be lifted up automatically by wind power. So the miller, he was lazy, but he wasn't stupid. So he made sure his work was as easy as possible. But the actual reason it's called the luizolder is because luien is an old Dutch word for lifting. So this is the lifting floor. And over here you can look inside the cap of the windmill, the roof. And you can see the transmission from horizontal movement to vertical movement. And the axle you see over there is made of cast iron. And before the 19th century, they used to make it out of an oak tree with the root side sticking out of at the front, because it was the strongest side. So you obviously wood, and it was outside, so there used to be rain and snow and wind, so it would rot away, and if you didn't replace it on time, it would just fall off with the wings attached to it. So when they professionally make large cast iron axles, they immediately started using them in windmills, because these ones would last, if you're lucky, forever. This one is this one has been made in 1859, so it's in fact a second-hand axle, even older than this windmill.
How did they lift all of this high and?
Well, every individual part was lifted one at a time. Because nowadays you've got a large crane, and just the entire cap with the wings attached would be lifted up. But in those days, you just each part at a time, and you'd have probably horses with ropes and how do you call them?
Pulleys,
and they and like this. Also with manpower, you lift them up. And if you wanted to lift up a grinding stone or a cast iron axle like this, it was a very very difficult task.
Huh. All right. Well, Sam, thank you for the tour.
You're very welcome.